This evening, I'm pleased to announce that AstraZeneca vaccine has reached phase 3 clinical trials. So that's joining another group of vaccines that are very close to the end and hopefully approval. In the United States, we're doing things that nobody thought would have been even possible. This is a process that would have taken, in some cases, years, and we did it in a matter of months. Thanks to the efforts of Operation Warp Speed, we remain on track to deliver a vaccine very rapidly in record time.